SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM, SME for SPK and Associates. Today I wanted to talk about a tool inside SolidWorks PDM that doesn't get too frequently used, but can be particularly helpful, especially if you are creating a data set based off something already inside the vault. Let's say you have a drawing and you would like to make something very similar to it. Normally you might copy and paste and rename. This gives you kind of an automated approach to doing that, and if you use serial numbers, it will actually be very helpful on that end. So in order to use copy tree, I'm going to go ahead and pick a test drawing here. I'm going to go to my toolbar and click Tools, and I will find a copy tree in this menu and click Copy Tree. And the copy tree menu gives you many, many options. It's a fun tool to play around with. Here we have default destination. That is the path the file is currently saved in. So I'm going to go ahead and browse to the folder I wish to save these new files to. If you're creating a copy and you want to save to the same folder, you can also do that as well. All right. And we have duplicates, but that's okay, because we are going to be assigning serial numbers to these files. So I'm going to go ahead and click on Rename a Serial Number under the Transform Operations menu. And here I'm going to go ahead and click OK, because I would like a serial number to apply to all of these files. Perfect, we have brand new serial numbers here. And I'm going to go ahead and click copy now, right here at the bottom. Just to recap, here you can specify which path under default destination. You click browse and browse to the new path. Or if you'd like to keep these files in the same folder, you don't have to edit this path here. Under transform operations, I did click on rename a serial number, just so I could generate those brand new serial numbers for all of my files. Now here at the bottom, I'm going to go ahead and proceed and click copy. Yep, this is something that I use very often in case I have a file set that I want to use as a template for something brand new. This is a great way to do it without manually copying, paste, and manually adding new serial numbers. This is a pretty handy tool. Great, so now that finished up, I'm going to navigate to that new folder. And here we go. Here is my copies of my files ready to go. For more SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM tricks and tips, please stay tuned.